bill to require more secure covers on restaurant grease traps, grease pits in Alabama, is making its way through the legislature. Grease traps are used to prevent grease from being dumped into sewers. The Sadie Grace Andrews Act passed the House with a 99-0 vote. It's named after the 3-year-old who drowned last year after falling through a lid covering a grease pit at an Auburn ice cream parlor. That bill now heads back to the Senate.